This is our desktop fiber laser marking machine. We have autofocus function, output function, ground function. This is autofocus scanner. Machine column have a step motor. This red dot is the autofocus scanner red dot, and another red dot is the laser source red dot. Now we can keep this red dot on the surface of working piece. We can put the autofocus button. The marking head will come up to the focus distance position. If autofocus scanner is out of the range, there is alarm, and autofocus function is nonsense. So we can push up button or down button to keep the autofocus scanner in the range.